Hi.
Let's get loose.
Ghost
Jack. Time to take the trip up the beanstalk, Jack. Kevin.
Oh, is that awesome?
I can't.
No.
Come on, you're not going to punk out again on me, are you? Not in front of all my friends?
Hi.
Not in front of Mary Jo?
Alejandro. Right. It's grandma.
Are you supposed to be wasting film like that?
It's just a stupid. It's a different tape. That's a card. This is grandma. Zoom in on this paper. It says,
I want you to save it for something beautiful like that.
Permission slips and money must be returned no later than Wednesday, March 1st, 1995. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, look at these flowers. So what time it is? Oh, down here.
Why don't you take a picture of your room while it's cleaned up?
Right, let's go see my room.
We have a problem with our fans, I'm afraid.
Thank you.
We have a talented musician that decided to come to North Center, so they're going to play I've Got Rhythm.
Thank you. Center Museum of Communication to our show, Let's Communicate. Members of Mrs. Grimaldi's and the Stable Voices classes will be your guides. Word. say, watch out for children.
And how about sound as a way of communication?
We have fire alarms, police whistles, even doorbells.
People talk about how great it would be if there's language in the world that everyone could understand.
Well, in a way, we have such a language, music, but you have to sing it or play it.
You skin snap, you scum, unless you play it.
said thank you to your mother or father or your teacher or your best friend. Say thank you for being you.
Thank you for all the things that
thanks to Miss Bear, Miss Mrs. Grimaldi, and Miss Jagalois. Please come up and get your flowers.
Johnny. Thank you. surprise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash from my laboratory in Lancaster East to the master bedroom where the vampires eat. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a joke from my electrode. They did the monster mash. Come on.
all for coming to our annual recital. I'd like to introduce to you my two children, Irving Sherman and Corinne Sherman. Hold on. Corinne? They're going to help me pass out the 10-year dance award. We have three girls who are celebrating their decade of dance. They are Elaine Bliskus, Rachel Moll, and Megan Blazjowski. I would like to introduce the student helpers this year. They are Stacy Duby. Would you girls come forward too? Stacy Duby, Elaine Gliskus, Rachel Moll, and Melissa Pelletier. My cousin Gail, Brad Jabowski, Art Pride Advertising, Linda Blazjowski, and my mom have been organizing the girls for over 10 years now. That's a big job. I'd also like to thank Mrs. Zabrowski, Mrs. Howard, and Mrs. Kaborski, who also helped with the students, and when I asked them to help, graciously said yes. Many thanks to Sharon and Stan Pelletier for their help, and to Chris Jackson of Precious Moments in Video. And that's it for today. Please enjoy the rest of your day and have a great summer. Thank you.
Sarah.